Good. Good. Let's do a few more like that. So first thing you can do when you get in the box is check your feet. Right? And then you're going to bend your knees a little bit. Work from the ground up. Our hips and our shoulders are lined up. The knobs to the catcher. I'm in a good K posture, and then I can swing away. There you go. It's all right. You're just standing a little too close to the tee. I'll show you.